So we've got some pictures of teachers' pets here, and we'll give you some options, and you guess whose pet it is. All right, so this one, Mr. Bryan, B, Ms. Spaden, C, Ms. Baker, and D, Ms. Prater.
Ms. Prater.
Yeah, that's right. All right. And with this one, A, Mr. Bassett, B, Ms. Cooper, C, Ms. Zader, D, Ms. Thompson.
Ms. Thompson.
No, that one's not right. This one's Ms. Cooper. All right. And this one, Ms. Zader, B, Ms. McKenna, C, Ms. Shepherd, D, Mr. Payne.
Ms. Zader, that's not good.
Oh, of course. Okay.
Who is the Vice President of the United States? Wrong answers only.
Kanye West.
Hey Dylan, who's your favorite student aid? Wrong answers only.
Piglet.
Who's your favorite teacher? Wrong answers only.
Pickles.
Bon Jovi.
Hey Jake, what's your favorite hobby? Wrong answers only.
Microwave.
Wrong answers only.
George Washington!
Hey Jacob, what did you eat for lunch today? Wrong answers only.
Grass.
What's your favorite food? Wrong answers only.
Ice.
Alright guys, whose dog do you think this is? The options are Ms. A, Ms. Sanders, B, Coach Hilton, C, Ms. Prater, and D, Coach Hilton.
That's Prater.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Alright, in this one we got A, Coach Mayfield, B, Coach Boyd, C, Ms. McKinnon, and D, Ms. Ezel.
Ezel.
Alright, this one's actually seen as Kenneth. Well, with this one, the options are A, Coach D, Mr. Payne, C, Mrs. Thompson, and D, Ms. Sanders.
Coach Almer.
No.
What?
What was the second option again?
Mr. Payne.
I feel like it's Payne's.
Right. No, I feel like Coach Almer had a chicken.
Yeah, this one's actually D, Ms. Sanders. Yes.
Who's your favorite Disney character? Wrong answer, only.
Captain Kirk.
What's your favorite Oscar flavor? Wrong answers only.
Public restroom.
Where's your favorite place to visit? Wrong answers only.
Me gusta mucho los gatos.
Hey Brody, what's your favorite sport? Wrong answers only.
Yellow. Hi, my name is Eris Croker with CCHS News, and today we're talking with Mr. Baker about band news this week. So Mr. Baker, the last performance you guys had was October of 2019. So how are you feeling after this long hiatus of finally being able to come back and play on the field?
Yeah, I think that I figured it up that our last performance would have been October 2019. And that was also the last time we went to contest as well. So we are back on track, we hope. And it's been tough not being out there on the field. We actually have two classes now that are learning to march for the very first time because we didn't have a field show last year. My ninth grade class did not march last year, so my ninth grade is marching this year for the first time, as well as the eighth grade that we always bring up. So that's kind of exciting. It's kind of stressful at the same time because we're trying to get double the amount of people to learn how to do what we do and get it all put together before Friday night. So
would you say this is a pretty big event for everybody in band, including the new kids who are just now joining?
Oh, absolutely. Yes. It's very big. I mean, we're really excited to be back on the field, back marching again. It was a long time gone, and there was so much energy coming back into camp this year because of that long time off. So, yes, we're excited.
Well, I know everybody's really excited to see what you guys have, and that's all for today. I see I'm too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. Ooh-ooh. That's what people say.
Back to CCHS News. Here are this week's announcements.
Next week's dress-up theme is Layout Beulah.
Volleyball next Tuesday at Spring Garden. Be there.
Tiger fans, come out and support your Tigers in tonight's game against Ohatchee.
And now for some important news from Colin.
Tiger fans, rain or shine, come out tonight, support your Tigers, wear red and black in the student section.
Woo!
bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the barrel's in your mouth.
Come on.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Hey.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Yeah.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Hey.
Bring them out, bring them out.
VIP, coming live from the VIP. Heard the nightlife, lost life, what I need. Both the feds in the state wanna see my knee. The whole city got pissed, heard he got three. That other rapper got a hit, but shouted he not out. Who set the city on fire soon as he got free? The crowd yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All my hot girls yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All the dope boys yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
It's my first day of football practice. I'm so excited.
Here I go.
Take your shoulder pads and helmet. We got a way to let you in.
Who are you?
Charles.
You will never be able to touch this way.
You want it back?
Yeah.
You ain't nothing, Charles. That's my boy, Charles.
Sweet.
Good breakfast, Charles.
Sorry, coach.
Good.
Good, because you're going to be returning the ball on Friday night.
Really?
Yeah.
Have a great weekend, CCHS.